Glow is the latest Netflix sensation.
Sensation?
Yeah, everyone's talking about it.
It's the show everybody says everybody's got to watch.
It's the new Stranger Things, but with wrestling. So, so what is it? What was it like to be a part of that?
There are no.
It was a dream coming true because I've always said I wanted to book a role that was very physical, demanding, and to.
Yeah, why not?
I never even dreamed of booking a wrestling show, but when that came across the table with my agents, I was like, you better get me in that room. And to be there with the 14 women and then actually having all of us really support each other, it was an amazing experience. It's not, it's like unlike anything ever.
So you'd say it's as much support off screen as on screen?
Oh, most definitely. We share a WhatsApp and we're always in connection. Like, we wrapped December 21st. And from December 21st, there's been nonstop texting each other since there. They've been, like, when I was on another project with Black Panther, they were texting me. Like, we always text each other with whatever anybody's doing. We always are, like, supporting each other. And that's very rare to have 14 women and not to be, like, catty. And, you know, it's very rare. And it's a blessing that we have that. Yes.
So, Black Panther, you are doing.
Yes.
How is that?
That was another dream. It's been
a couple years.
I was about to curse, but yes, it's been a great freaking year. Yes, to get Glow, and then immediately after, I had 2 weeks off, Christmas and then New Year's that week, and then January 4th, I was in Atlanta shooting Black Panther for 4 months. I'm one of the Doras.
What are you doing?
Yes.
So what's the camera?
It was physically demanding in another type of way. Glow was more using our own bodies and slamming ourselves and hair pulling. You could say I was a ninja. I got to use a staff, and I'm proficient in a staff now. I know how to use it, and it was a lot of fighting scenes, and of course we all had to do an African accent. But to work with Angela Bassett and Forest Whitaker and Michael B. Jordan and Lupita Nye, Chadwick Boseman. I was in a dream.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So I was going to ask you, your past as an athlete, how does that inform the physicality of your acting now?
Well, yes, I was a track athlete. I pretty much told my reps that because I'm a track athlete, I'm such a tomboy. I like being physical. So anything physical that comes across their table to definitely put me in it. Because there's one thing of actually playing that character, and if you're not physical, and actually being that, there's a totally different. You can't fake that. You can't fake the toughness. You could see right through it. So I'm all in for anything. Anything, bring it on. I'll even take a man's role. What? I don't care. Yes.
Break down the gender norms.
Exactly. Because even with, like, when Wonder Woman came out, like, look how successful that was. And they didn't even think it was going to be that successful. And look what happened.
Yeah, they don't know their own market.
Exactly. So we could do action roles, and it could be just as successful as the male action.
So final question. Yes. We are called with an accent. So can you do your Black Panther accent for us?
What would I say?
What excites you about your...
How about I give you my name? Okay.
Ulixwa. You know, honestly, when I look
at it, I feel the energy.
It's very, there is one line I could probably, okay, long live King T'Challa.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.